This is Jamie, UFS Aquatics. This is going to be an unboxing of the newly released Sequoia, I hope I'm pronouncing that correct, plant light that I just purchased yesterday, and it has already arrived. I'm super excited to get it on my Caridina tank here. Right now I have that little tiny light, and this is going to be a huge upgrade. So I wanted originally the aquarium co-op light, and I still want that light because it looks, everything I've seen about it looks great, and it is a very affordable light for what it is. But unfortunately, nothing against them, because I totally understand. They don't do like payments or installments, because like I just can't drop $1.50 all the time. Not all the time, but it's tough. So I went on Amazon. I was just kind of, and I was trying to put money away, but I always spend it because I need it. So I found this light, and sorry for the rambling. I really want to just open it. So let's try and get into this. Let's see if I can put this phone down somewhere, because I'm still fairly, and I want to rock this. Let's do it. All right. This light, if it stays this price, and if it's any good, is a steal. Like, everyone should get one. I'm gonna break it. So it's durable. The first jacket is durable, I think. All right, let's check this out. There we go. All right. Box, empty box away. Look at it. Alright. Sciora plus 24/7 aquarium light. Right here. I mean, it looks like it's gonna be pretty sleek. They emailed me after I purchased it, telling me that this is a new product they're just releasing. And if I have any questions or concerns, to reach out to them. It was like, I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. So let's do this. I'm gonna get it on without breaking it, hopefully. I am already kind of impressed, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, but wow, it is super thin. I mean, look at that. Definitely not hiding behind that. It's got a wide base, so this way it's gonna have a lot of coverage. And here comes with a little remote, 24/7. I'll go over that in a little bit. But yeah, let's things on the sides, got the metal ones, but I'm okay with that, because I'm more for if it works than for looks. Alright. Like, look how, you can't even see it from there. Like, it's super thin, it's crazy. And this, literally, I bought this yesterday afternoon, and it's, what time is it? It's like almost, I don't even think it's 1 o'clock yet, and it's here. I mean, free delivery, under 50 bucks. Like, what? Like, you guys, if you see this by chance, not many people are gonna see this, but hopefully you do, because if this is even half of what for the price, it's gonna be like, I don't even know what to think. I'm super excited. Alright, so I just gotta find the spot. So unplug this one. Thank you. And the semi pump, it is, I don't know if it needed like a day to get primed, but it is so much quieter. And it is running 15 sponge filters. Every single tank I have is run by this one thing.
All right.
So there it is on. I like that it's a little bit away from the glass. Look how thin that is. Let's turn it on. Here we go, the big reveal. Let's see, I didn't read anything. I just, I'm doing this with you. Let's just press power. Oh my God. Look at the difference. I should have cleaned my tank now. I need to clean the glass, but holy cow, I am impressed. It's got a timer built in. I like the buttons. I like that it doesn't have an app. My phone sucks. This is legit. I honestly don't know how long it's gonna be this price. So if by chance you see this, look at that. I'm gonna shut off the light really quick. Really see it. One second. Jump on this. Just how thin it is. This is a 40-gallon Brita. Under $50. This is probably not gonna stay this price. They emailed me, said this is like a brand new release for them. And it's a plant light. Looks absolutely beautiful. All right, let's compare it to what I have. So this is the Aquion. I think it's like the Sky or something like that. I got it for fairly cheap because it was still cracked. But look at this was $130 or something like that. But I got it for 50% because it was cracked. And look at how thick that is. This one is, it's a thin, this is the Sky. So this is the Sky. I have it dimmed down a little bit right now because of the daytime. But I like this light. These plants seem to like it. Even though it's not necessarily a plant. But even, look at the thickness on this. This is a good, almost 3/4 of an inch, an inch. And then this, I have a small one, but this is the Floval. This is the plant one, 3.0, I think, or whatever it is. I had to buy the small one because this light here was $220 or something like that. And that's on high. Look at all the bees, the snails. I'm going to have to get some assassin snails. Yeah, so let's go back and check wow. Just absolutely stunning. I might have to go and buy a few more of these. Oh my God. I am so impressed right now. I usually never find good deals like this and find stuff like this. If you see this, jump on it. This is a beautiful light. It's got the timer. Got multi, it doesn't have an app, which I like. It has got its own timer on it. It's a plant light right here. Go to their store, they have an Amazon. I'm not that great at putting links on yet, but I'll try and figure out. Look, this is beautiful. It's I mean, look how thin that is. Like, I can't. It is literally a quarter of an inch, maybe, like if that. So, hope you enjoy this unboxing. I am thrilled right now with this light. And let's wait. Actually, let's compare it on.